Don't you ever get tired of that gag?
No, because you fall for it every time.
Can I try to think Shakespeare test tomorrow?
We're not worried.
You're not. That was a hard play to read.
I'm not reading the play.
How are you going to take a test of Macbeth if you haven't read it?
Easy, we're getting the album.
There's an album?
Yeah, these English guys made a record of it. There's no music, they just read it. When Mr. Perkins assigned the play 2 weeks ago, we went down to the library and put our names in a waiting list for the record.
Yeah, we're picking it up today after school.
And tonight, we're going to sit back, relax, and listen our way to a name.
Hey, I wish I knew they had Macbeth on a record. Took me a week to read it. Later, fellas.
See ya.
See, Theo, did you hear that? A week to read the play. I told you we're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
Ooh. What?
Burger alert.
Ooh, she's a double burger.
No, no, deluxe burger.
With the works.
I've never seen her before. She must be new.
New and improved.
I'm gonna go talk to her.
No. You can't just go up to a deluxe burger. You have to have something interesting to talk about.
I'll talk about me.
I saw her first.
Well, fine, then you go talk to her about me.
Hey, her life is tough.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you having some trouble with your lock?
Yeah, I can't get it open.
Let me try. I am pretty good at these things.
All right, here's my combination.
Are you new here?
Yeah, my family just moved in from Chicago.
Oh, Chicago.
Yeah, I've heard it's pretty nice there.
Yeah, it is nice.
That's what I've heard.
You don't have any problems?
Sorry, it won't open.
Well, maybe you should just go to the administration office and get a new locker.
That's a good idea, thanks.
I'll show you where it is.
That's right, I know where it is.
Oh, what's your name?
Teresa.
Mine's Theo.
Hi, Theo.
I'm Cockroach.
Cockroach?
My real name is Walter, but I prefer Cockroach.
Nice to meet you. Theo, I really appreciate your help.
Anytime. Did you hear what she said to me? Theo, I really appreciate your help.
So,
I mean, that's what she said. What she meant was, Theo, welcome to my life.